Today we're going to show you how to align your vocals with VocAlign Project 5 with Pro Tools. This video is to help you get started. More in-depth tutorials can be found on our website. Now we're going to align the timing of a double to a lead vocal performance. Let's listen to what we're working with before we do any processing.
Giving you the green light, sending out an SOS to you. Baby, can you see me? Running, running now. Gonna hit you like a wrecking ball. Pick you off the ground whenever you fall, I do. You'll never see me coming. Yeah.
As you can hear, there are obvious timing differences between the double and the lead vocal, which we can fix in seconds with VocAlign Project 5. First, go to the Audio Suite menu in Pro Tools and select VocAlign Project 5. Before we use VocAlign, we need to check the Use in Playlist is turned on. Default settings for the other options are fine. The next step is to transfer the lead vocal and the double from Pro Tools into VocAlign Project 5 to be aligned. In VocAlign, we call the lead vocal the guide and the double the dub. Select your lead or guide vocal region in Pro Tools and then press the capture button next to the guide label in VocAlign Project 5. You can now see the guide waveform has been successfully loaded into VocAlign Project 5, as it can be seen here in grey. We can now select the double or the dub vocal in Pro Tools, which can be over multiple regions, and then press the capture button next to the dub label in VocAlign Project 5. You can now see the dub waveform has been successfully loaded into VocAlign Project 5, as seen here in orange. Once a guide and dub have been captured, a new aligned output track is created, which can be seen here in yellow. You can also see the blue outline of the guide has been placed over the top of the output, so you can quickly compare how similar the two signals are. Once your guide and dub have been captured, you can browse the VocAlign Project 5 preset menu to find a suitable setting, and each time you select a new preset, VocAlign Project 5 will automatically create a new output. Before rendering your aligned output track to Pro Tools, it's possible to audition from within the VocAlign plugin. Simply choose which audio tracks you want to hear and click the small speaker icon here. Let's hear the guide and aligned output tracks together.
Giving you the green light, sending out an SOS to you. Baby, can you see me? Running, running now. Gonna hit you like a wrecking ball. Pick you off the ground whenever you fall, I do. You'll never see me coming.
Once you're happy with the results, it's time to render your output track back into Pro Tools. Keep the dub selected in Pro Tools if you want to replace with your new output, or select a short range on a different track and press Render in VocAlign Project 5. And now your new output track will be copied into Pro Tools. Now let's listen to the new output track in context.
Giving you the green light, sending out an SOS to you. Baby, can you see me? Running, running now. Gonna hit you like a wrecking ball. Pick you off the ground whenever you fall, I do.
We hope that's been helpful, and please visit our website for more tutorials.